And you can begin.
This is Asia Peter. She is a Native American artist who is from the Three-Bay Tribe. She is well known for her gym dresses, woolen skirts, woolen shirts, shawls, vests, and graduation caps. Asia grew up in the Fort Brooke Reservation, and when she was 14, she moved to Colorado. Asia is 20 years old, and she graduated from the high school. This girl right here, this is actually a high school. She made it for me from high school graduation. Asia sells her work on her Facebook page. Asia is a contemporary gym dress dancer. Here's one of her dresses that has more designs and it's more color. This is actually the one she made for me. Asia has been dancing since she was 1 year old. Here's one of Asia's old style gym dresses. It's more mild color and has more designs. Asia started doing her work when she was 14 years old. She learned from her mom. Asia is the champion gym dress dancer. The first time I met her was at Tony's Power, and she was so nice.